The bad problem is almost want to send many robots back to Congo. That is no good because Kabila is a killer. Kabila wants to kill everybody. Actually, I'm from Apareko. I'm Apareko, so Kabila, if Kabila catch me today, he will kill me. But
the demonstration is about deportation to the Congo. So we are marching against the Home Office, who are still deporting people to a country where human rights, you know, abuses are still taking on. And you know, people who are in this country claiming asylum are the ones who have been persecuted by the DRC authorities. And as long as they don't stop abusing people, as long as they don't stop detaining those who are opposing to them politically, so we are not able to go back to the Congo. That's why we are here, to tell the Home Office that we can't go back there because the regime is just horrible.
We are living here to the town hall, and from there there will be some speech. The fact is we organized this demo today is about deportation. Some people who are in detention and they want to deport them. I think some are supposed to be deported by next Tuesday. That is what I'm telling you.
Congolais!
Yes!
Oh, Congolais!
Yes!
Oh, Congolais!
Yes!
Oh, Congolais!
Yes!
Oh, Hippolyte!
No!
Oh, Hippolyte!
No!
Oh, Kanambe!
No!
Oh, Kanambe!
No!
Oh, Congolais!
Yes!
Oh, Congolais!
Yes!
Congo, Congolais!
Yes!
Et Congo, Congolais!
Yes!
Et Congo, Congolais!
Yes!
Congo, Congolais!
Yes!
Oh, Congolais!
Yes!
Oh, Kanambe!
The deportation of Congolese people to that country. No, this country is not safe. No, many people they send in this country. They are killed. The president who running this country is not Congolese people. He's a foreign. Well, you know, we should kick him out from this country, so that the Congolese people take control of their own country. That's why we make this demonstration today.
Zamba ya mboka wa 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 kabira teki ye ye wa wa wa
Bongo ye wa wa wa.
We are marching to fight against the deportation for the Congolese people who are here, because there is prosecution in Congo.
Oh, don't get me wrong.